safely into the keeper's gloves.
I thought it'd be nice to compare several different versions of Grand Theft Auto.
Watch the goddamn car!
Sega Saturn looking a bit rough, but thoroughly playable. Star Wars Trilogy on the Model 3 looks awesome. It's played with a mouse, but the mouse is inverted, and there's no way of changing that, so you just have to get used to it. Like it. Back in the day when games were stupid and simple, specially made for players like me. Did anybody ever play these games? I remember a similar one on the VIC-20 called Adventureland. There's no way I'm going to put it up on my channel.
Perfect! With that key, opening the gate will be simple.
It seems to me that this iron key must open a gate.
I love some of the names of these old games. Cosmic Avenger, Alien Invasion, and Astro Fighter. Thank you for watching. The Fujitsu Q510 is what I call a leveled out machine. It plays pretty much everything to a high standard without any big wows or any real disappointments. I'd say it's on a level that plays most PS2 titles, with all of the other consoles looking and playing great.